In this overview, we'll show you highlights of embedded analytics. Profitability and Cost Management offers embedded analytics and reporting that enable sophisticated analyses and visualizations of transformed financial data in an easy-to-consume format. Embedded analytics and reporting are a set of self-service tools available out of the box to analyze report-ready computed data, which means you can create your own analyses without relying on outside reporting teams. The tools deliver unique financial knowledge based on the profitability and cost data computed at granular levels and provide full transparency of their calculations. Embedded analytics present analyses and reports as actionable insights to line of business leaders. The first analytic output of transformed financial data is the rule balancing screen that shows where the data was allocated from and where it was allocated to. You can drill through on the data to analyze it in Excel using SmartView. This screen is the summary of the modeling process and is the base for the embedded analytics. Let's look at multidimensional drillable reports first. Whenever you need to produce detailed P&L reports or income statements that are more granular than the company-wide level, you need to track your costs by that granular level, for example, by channel. You can manipulate the company data to allocate expenses to the desired level and then produce detailed multidimensional reports for each level. Dashboards help organize and present profitability and cost analyses in an easy-to-consume way. For example, this company-level dashboard includes a performance analysis that charts profit percentage against net profits, with the revenue measured as the size of the bubble. The chart shows where winners and losers are in the terms of the charted level, in this example, at the channel level. Having detailed data also enables presenting different treatments of measures at the charted level. For example, the profit margin percent visualization for channels shows that department stores are less profitable than specialty retailers. In addition, you can set up ranking based on the measure value to visualize the relationship between channels. Another powerful out-of-the-box visualization is trend analysis that lets you see data trends over a given time period. To understand the profitability of your business, you need to evaluate your costs. For example, you can chart your costs by product line with a breakdown of the expenses for manufacturing costs and total costs by specific products. Similarly, using trend analysis, you can chart cost trends over time. Profitability and cost management also offers tools for building more specialized types of analytic outputs, such as scatter analyses or profit curves. These outputs are based on analysis views that query financial data and return the results in a tabular format. Let's have a closer look at a profit curve as an example. The unique value of the profit curve chart is that it enables non-analysts to visually examine computed net profit for a large number of items, support investigation into the performance tiers, and take necessary actions. For instance, this customer population profit curve visualizes all stores with the best performer on the left, the worst performer on the right, and the break-even point on the top. Because the computed profit data is available at granular levels, the chart enables focusing on the area of business that is important to accountable managers. The category analysis chart enables you to analyze the performance of all customers by using different categories. For example, the bottom 10% of customers by region or by the sales rep. You can also retrieve the underlying data set and export it into Excel for further analysis. Finally, profitability and cost management offers tools to trace how the financial data were transformed and used in the analytic outputs. In the trace allocation screen, you can analyze the rule that caused the data transformation and allocation. This and the rule balancing screen ensures that the transformed financial data is fully traceable, auditable, and credible, and is report ready for immediate, relevant, and actionable embedded analytics. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of embedded analytics. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.